And so for us, D-Day is not the liberation of Europe. D-Day is the liberation of our countries from those who for 300 years kept our forebears in absolute poverty in order to have, one, an artificial supply of labor,